अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम लुबना हुसैन, टीचर ऑफ क्लास 4. दिस इज योर सोशल स्टडीज कॉपी विच इज रेड इन कलर. फर्स्ट यू हैव टू लीव वन पेज, सिंगल पेज, देन यू हैव टू मेक द इंडेक्स, टू पेजेस ऑफ इंडेक्स. हाउ कैन यू राइट इट? फर्स्ट यू हैव टू राइट डाउन द हेडिंग ऑफ विद द ब्लू कलर पेंसिल इंडेक्स, सीरियल नंबर, देन डेट, then topic, then teacher's sign. Then you have to write down the heading with the pencil, write the number 1, then date, then unit 1, geography, the earth in space, question answers and filling the blanks. You have to make it in the 2 pages, first page and then second page. On the next page, you have to make the title page, Unit 1, the Earth in Space. Start the question answers of Unit 1, the Earth in Space. First you have to write down in the corner or date, then Unit 1, then start the question with the blue color pencil. Question number 1 is, describe the shape of the Earth. What is the shape called? Answer, you have to write it with the pencil. The shape of the earth is round, but it is slightly flattened at the 2 poles. This shape is called sphere. Question number 2. Explain the difference between rotation and revolution. Answer. You have to write it with the blue color pencil heading, rotation. The earth rotates or spins on its axis from west to east. It takes 24 hours or 1 day to complete once. Now the heading of revolution, you have to write it with the same blue color pencil. The movement of the earth round the sun is called revolution. The earth takes a year to revolve round the sun. Now question number 3 is, how are the seasons caused? Answer is, the seasons are caused by the tilt of the earth on its axis, away or towards the sun, as it revolves around the sun. Question number 4, where on the earth's surface is the sun hottest throughout the year? Answer, the places around the equator usually have the hottest temperature throughout the year.